Hi, Manny. You're quite interesting because you've got a background in filmmaking, and this year's Biennale is very focused on like video art installations. What do you think could you bring in to make a difference in the global art market coming from the Philippines?
My work actually is very simple, but the treatment of my work is a little complex in terms of editing the work. I need the work three channel video. It's quite challenging to edit, which is based on sound montage, which I created also from the two epics of Palawan and radio signals that I recorded West Philippine Sea. So synchronizing all of these videos would be, it was a challenge actually. And going around Arsenale in some of the works, most of the works were presented as stable shots, more on documentaries, and our pavilion is presenting a different treatment.
Great. Well done. I'm proud of you. Sir Jose, so I'll call you sir because you're the senior artist.
Call me Bobby.
I've just read. I just wanted to ask you briefly, what would you say, or what can you say to inspire other Filipino young artists of today? What sense of direction would you want them to go to, or to project?
Gotta be yourself. You have to be. One of the lessons that I was reinforced in the last 3 days, I was spending the last 10 days walking around, seeing everybody, you must first accept yourself. Don't continue this idea of self-disdain, because sometimes we carry it and we say, no, we have to abide by their standards. No, we be ourselves, and that's where our real art comes from. Yan talaga.
Create your
Luis Cordero, you know, guys like Luis Cordero, even Manuel Ocampo, he brought into it the post-colonial experience. Eh? And the people outside say, oh, so that's what you're like. I always say, originality comes from what you are most embarrassed by. Because that's your authentic self. Eh?
Absolutely.
That's why there's so much nudity maybe in performance art, because they do want to be original, warts and all. And we don't concoct originality by looking at magazines. You look in the mirror and you say, oh my God, this is me. Accept, and later on, you know, be strong and be. Yeah, accept.
So it's really creating one's identity to make a difference, to be oneself.
We realize from everybody else that they do accept themselves for whatever their idiosyncrasies, shortcomings, and then they turn it into a strength.
Exactly.
That's where we should come from.
Also. Salama.
And we are not lacking in talent, that's for sure.
Thank you, sir.
Are you hungry? Come down and take my blood. Eat till you're good.